You look like somebody I can relate to. Maybe you could help me get out of here, you know, because I gotta tell you, this death thing is something. But, you know, in order to do that, you gotta say my name 3 times.
What's your name?
Well, I can't tell you. But maybe you have a pen, maybe we can... Oh, I know. You can place your aids.
Yeah.
Ah, good. Ah, here we go. Ready?
Two words.
Right.
First word. I don't know what your signal means.
Turn around and look behind you. Hi, how are you?
Dino.
Okay. Dino.
Breakfast, orange beetle, beetle fruit, beetle breakfast, beetle drink, beetle, it was you, wasn't it?
Me?
The snake.
No, what snake, you kids, in your imagination? Just say it.
I want to talk to Barbara.
No, you don't need Barbara, just say it.
Well, I'm Richard Howard. This is school. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it. Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy. Now, what do you think?
Are you a ghost too?
Hey! Where are you? Go!
Are you a ghost too?
Hey, come on!
Are you a ghost too?
Time to be. What do you want me to do? Hey, where'd you go? Come on! Oh, I know the rat. I'm scared. What do you think of this? You like it? It's showtime.
Are you a ghost too?
I'm the ghost with the most, babe.
want to talk to Barbara.
No, you don't need her.